because I'm going to tell you this now, the APC candidates for the Austrian governorship election, Boyega Oyetola, with his wife, then just arrived, caught.
Let him pass.
Don't push me.
Let him pass.
Alright, the governor is here, which is right.
The capital of Rangers has no
The APC gubernatorial candidate.
It's okay, it's okay.
Boyega Oyetola with his wife.
Yes.
Thank you. And then they're ready to cast their ballots for this gubernatorial election with the help of Osun State today. It's like from World 1 to World 2 in Rugby Gym, pouring by local government area of Osun State, where voters stand up in the bar and they're ready to cast their votes and vote for candidates of their choice. Election begin here for 8:30 a.m. So far, so good. Accreditation of voters. They go on smoothly. I will never hear of any incidents with it called kata kata. Now 15 candidates, they contest this election. And where the Oyetola is of the ABC. Already, the PDP candidate, Adeleke Ademola, don't cast his own votes. Also, Lasun Yusuf of Labour Party don't cast his votes for Ilobu. Adeleke cast his vote for Eje, will be in hometown and local government. And now, the APC candidate don't land for this polling unit for Iraqi to cast his vote. Please don't block my camera, please. Am I capturing you? The governor with his wife, don't they move forward now to cast their votes and get accredited? Any moment now, they will cast their ballots.
Check.
And I saw the walk.
Of the governor. Well,
Well, as you can see now, the APC candidate for this election, Gboyega Oyetola, don't cast his votes with his wife, and they don't come out.